In Glasgow, I study international business with finance and Spanish, and I'm here this year to improve my level of Spanish.
I chose to study at CNIAS because I am a Spanish student at the University of Strathclyde, and I wanted to have the opportunity to study Spanish in a foreign country, so Madrid was the perfect option.
It's an internationally recognised university in Spain and all over the world, and I thought it would be really good to benefit my chance of getting a good job when I'm older, and I wanted to interact with Spanish students and improve my level of Spanish.
Also, CNIAS is well known across the world for its subjects, and ICADE was the perfect business school for me to come to, and it makes it even better that it's in the centre of Madrid.
As well as, I think, learning my business subjects here, like finance and management operations, will be much different, and I think it will just be really good to improve and for the future.
Throughout my experience here, I've gained a lot. So I've met a lot of new friends, both Spanish and international students as well, from around the world. So from America, from Ireland, and also from South America.
I have interacted with a lot of Spanish students in classes. So I think so far my language skills have improved. I've learned lots of new words, and also I've gained more confidence in my speaking, as well as I think I've just became bettered my skills that I had before coming here.
If I were to choose one thing that I'll take from this experience, is the attitudes of the students at CNIAS. They've all been very welcoming and willing to help you.
If I were to choose something to take with me from CNIAS, I would take the student unity with me to Strathclyde.
So what I would take from CNIAS and implement to Strathclyde would be the smaller classrooms and the teaching styles. I think in CNIAS I love the style of teaching, and the teachers are all very, very helpful, and it's more personal.
Different facilities for the students, to socialise and interact. There's some bars, which I think the Spanish students would enjoy between classes or after. And also there's a student shop and places to eat, etc. I would recommend CNIAS University to other international students, because I think that everyone is really welcoming, especially if you are an international student. You settle in fairly quickly. The Spanish students are willing to speak with you to practice their English, or for you to practice Spanish.
Hola, soy Caitlin, soy escocesa y recomiendo estudiar en CNIAS porque Madrid es una ciudad muy bonita y muy guay también.